Welcome at our booth on Embedded World 2018. My name is Michael Ross. I'm Sales Development Manager at Allied Vision. Let me explain shortly what we have here. Example of our new product line, which we call One Product Line. It's a new kind of camera we want to introduce to the embedded world. And a special thing with this camera is we created our own image processing chip. In this setup, we connected this camera via a CSI2 interface, which is pretty common in the embedded world, to a boundary device, IMX6 based board. As I said already, we created our own image processing chip, which we call Elvium. Elvium doesn't mean only the image processing chip, it also includes the technology inside the chip. This means all this image processing, pre-processing functionality we integrated into the chip. We are running on this camera a multi-area of interest. So if you see here, we have clockwise different kind of pre-processing tasks. It lowers the load of the embedded computing board and enables the developer of applications to run more of his own algorithms on the board. This kind of camera you can use in different kind of applications. For example, ITS system, which means intelligent traffic systems. You can use it, for example, in retail applications. A good kind of application or example for this type of applications are reverse vending machines. You can use it in UAV applications. This kind of applications are always looking for lightweight, low power consuming cameras. So exactly this we can achieve with this kind of technology. So again, everything is running on the camera. Nothing is done on the embedded board. And this is quite unique in the market. So if you're interested in more information, please contact us. We are happy to answer your questions.